Hey, how's it going? John from Branson Cerakote and Laser here. Gonna do a pretty quick video today. It's just gonna be a Glock slide. And what we're gonna do to it is just a Battleworn kind of rubbed gold. So what you end up with is kind of an antique gold look. The slide's already been prepped. It's been degreased in simple green for about 2-3 hours. Gassed out in the oven at 300 degrees for an hour. Sandblasted at about 45 PSI with a metering valve to get it down to raw metal and kind of give it that good etch profile. Blown off with high pressure air, and then we're gonna base coat it with gold. Then we're gonna base coat it with H-Series gold. Hang on a rack for about 8 to 10 minutes, let that solvent evaporate out, let the coating level down into the etching. And then we're gonna pop it into the oven. Because it's that really thick steel item, it's gonna take about 10, 12 minutes to get tacked out. We're gonna bring it out, let it cool, spray black over top of that, polish it out again, and it's ready to just be hard baked for 300 for an hour. It's really simple, it's really quick, but it gives you a really cool look that's not your just plain slide. Another quick update on the shop. We went about down there today, and it's probably 2 to 3 weeks from being done. They've gotten a lot of the electrical work done, the roll-up doors in, fire suppression's done. So it looks like all that's left to do is finish up the walls and the floors, put in one partition wall that we need, and some just like last minute little cleanup things, then we'll be ready to move in. So we're excited about it. We'll keep you updated and kind of go from there. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Check us out at BransonCerakote.com for all your laser, stencil, and Cerakote needs. Have a great day.
A southern man, daughter of a free man, children of the Civil War. Blackbird on a limb, both of them diving in deeper than they've been before. And oh, down a red dirt path, covering their tracks, strangers in the light of day. Can't fight, it can't stop, and if they get caught, it's gonna be hell to pay. So baby, meet me down by the Roanoke River, where the cool dark water meets the full moonlight. If we can sneak away, maybe we could be together. Candlelight, stop love tonight. Didn't know they'd been followed down through the hollow till a hand grabbed her by the arm. Blood's thicker than water, but even his father ain't never gonna do her no harm. And whiskey on his breath, they were scared to death, and he was meaner than the devil himself. It was him or them, and you can call it a sin, but the Roanoke River won't tell. So baby, meet me down by the Roanoke River, where the cool dark water meets the full moonlight. If we can sneak away, maybe we could be together. Candlelight, stop love this love. Can nobody stop this love? Can nobody stop this love?